I think Vic is there with us. I just don't want to move around too much. Okay. How are you doing, Vic? I have not been able to... Oh, he's all right. Now, the thing I wonder... This is the most damage, isn't he? 57. I don't know if stim packs and the like will work on it. I failed to do any healing. Hello, female punk. Good luck finding your people. Thank you. I would not go down there if I were you, female punk. Failed to do any healing. Seem to be working. Enjoy the boat, thanks. 57 hit points. I want to try something. Use the stim pack on the brain bot. 57. We cannot use stim packs. Don't work. So I'm guessing first aid and stuff doesn't work. What about repair? Use the tool. That does nothing. Yes. Yeah, try it again. Does nothing. Yeah. It works like that, though. It says you fail to do any healing. So I can use a second skill. I healed hit points with it like that. Six hit points. Guessing I can use repair three times again. Eight. How many times can I use repair? The strain might kill you. Okay, that's how many. Notice we don't get any experience points. Not like when we, when we use our first aid and stuff like that. So I can use repair on this thing, but that's it. 79 out of 115. Failing. Now Goris is 88. Obviously it's 98. Failing. Probably won't work anymore. Probably got tries on it. Oh no, I got another one. Goris 109. Okay, so Vic has 61. No. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that either. I wonder if there's something better you can use than a combat shotgun. Doesn't seem to be doing a lot of damage with that. And I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I would like to help Vic. Oh, God. I'm going into dialogue with this. I don't want to. Attacks my ability with that skill, okay. Three points. Five. What about Sulik? Do you all just wait around here for a while? Well, Sulik's fine. It's these two. I used up the, yeah, supplies ran out. Right. We can level! Right, so I said I was gonna put everything into... with 21, so next level we get, what do you call it? Perks. But as of now, I'm gonna put it all into traps, baby. It'll be 80% with traps. Cause, I think we need that. I always do that, just to make sure. I think it might give me that extra. But nope. Okay, so now... we just... hang out. We wait till 8 a.m. And then we wait till 8 a.m. Yeah, yeah, medic. Sulik is probably full at this point. He is. Alright, so Goris. Oh, wait. That's Goris? Oh, Goris is fine then. Then it's just Vic. Vic needs help. Four points. Nine points. Dr. Berg ran out. Nine points. I don't think I have any more doctor bags. One more time, maybe? No, I'm too tired. Alright. I think we've done well for ourselves. Back into the fray. Jeez. Look at all that carnage. Look at that thing. What is that? Large mechanical pump. So monsters are pretty far off. Oh, here's one of those things. So that is not a centaur, I'm sorry. My aim is blocked. ...28% chance to hit. Are they fighting each other? Oh, there's someone over there. A woman with a worried expression on her face. Well, I wonder why she would be worried. I have no idea why she'd be worried in a place like this. Who's coming? This guy? Coming up? Guess so. Oh, he has no interest in him. Gotcha. Have to rescue the damsel in distress and dismay. Come on over here and play with us. We'll help you in a second, Goris. Things gotta be messed up. 60. run up a little bit. We and I have the strong magic now. There's a floater joining the fray. Tough alien's almost done. Boom. That is not the centaur, I'm sorry. Doesn't even sound like one. Okay, another alien. Just bet I can't tell them who to focus on. I can tell them to attack who I attack. Oh. I wasted that. .137 points. I'm gonna do the monster mash on your face. Is this the tough alien? Centaur? Tough alien, yeah. Nice. That didn't hurt at all. Goris is showing off. He's getting hit a lot, though. 92. Suluk needs to reload his mega power fast. For some reason, for a second I panicked and thought he had one hit point because I saw one. But no. Vic has 96. I am almost unarmed. The floater, yeah, we need to take out the tough alien. I will advance a little bit. I'm beginning to think you're not cut out for this. Tough alien's down. Oh, it's down, but still alive. Not for long. It's you or me, and I vote you. Tough alien's out. Just got this floater left. I don't think the floater can tell you what's next of kin. So look, reloading. Floater's out. Down. Dead. Stuff like that. It's funny, I'd still walk over to it. Any more monsters? Still got this one. This is regular alien, right? I can't shoot through the railing. I'm out of ammo. You'll regret setting foot in here. Can you tell that alien? It's your funeral. Here comes another one. That's a tough alien. It's thing's almost dead. Next foe. I'm out, right? Yeah. Yay! Awesome. Is that it? I think that's it. Of course, there's this goo crap all over the place. And here's the ladder back up into the navigation computer. This gate has a bar that raises and lowers. A large mechanical pump rising up through a floor grating. You see a keyless entry system. A sign reads, use tanker fob here. Well, I don't have that. Radioactive goo. You see a large mechanical pump covered in strange, noxious biological goo. Its pumping days are over. That's a computer console there. Large sticky mechanical pump. Alright. That one's days are not necessarily over. The remains of Wanamingo eggs. Which we can somehow talk to. There's a lot of stuff in here. I don't want to miss out on anything. Stuff. Wood planks. Well, I guess we'll rescue yon maiden fair. Blood. If you've seen one pile of blood, you've seen them all, right? Nothing out of the ordinary. Can we try to talk to the eggs? Greetings. You're an egg that is hatched. So that's a Wanamingo. It's a hatch, but they call them aliens in this case. A miscellaneous piece of equipment for the power plant. The metal table is covered by some kind of biomass. The pumping days are over. Dead Wanamingo eggs. Remains. Let me guess. We get over to her, one of these things are gonna hatch. She has 50 hit points. We have to escort her out here, I guess. Interesting, all these crates that we can't open anymore. Hello? Stop them! I can't help you? Suze. They're trying to kill me. Okay, her name is Suze. We can't do anything with her? Cannot determine the species of the dead critters. Alright. Let's start going indoors and stuff. We can't help her. Oh, she's running out. Okay. Are we gonna escort her out? She's gonna follow us? We'll do that. You're going in there, though. Alright. Why are you going in there? Steel cover. Computer. Oh, she's running back out that way. I thought she was gonna follow us. Thanks for your help. I'm going to go find Badger. Is that her saying that? Alright. Who the hell is Badger? I can't get there. I can't get anywhere because of these guys. Moving. We and I go over here now. You know, I can access this now. I still can't get there. I guess we can't. Just generally can't get there. Because of all the crap in there. Alright. And then there's this. Power generator. Tanks. So I wonder what that, what is making that sound? Like something falling? Breaking? Okay, so the only place left to explore, other than over here, so I don't think there's any reason to go over there, is this room and that room. We need a key fob for the other room, so maybe we'll find a key fob in here. Nothing happens. Computer console, all right. Oh, how disappointing. Can't do anything with this stuff. Let's go through this one. You produce no effect, because we're supposed to mess with this. Use tanker fob here. That doesn't work. Tanker fob, huh? Do I try to pick that lock? Don't go into that stuff. It's bad news. One drop of that'll turn you all into hermit crabs. Does nothing. Where's the stuff? There's no effect. Alright, yeah, that's a different result than we've seen before. producing no effect. So where was this fob? Maybe the captain will give it to us now that we, I guess we rescued her. And then we can get up in there. We are trying to help him anyway. We got his navigational computer part. So maybe we can't just tell him that. What's this stuff anyway? Air processing unit. An APU cleans the old air to provide new air for the complex. Yeah, I don't think it's very clean down here to be filtering through air. I mean, unless the fob is up here somewhere. Let's go see if someone can help us out here. Mamma Jamma. Alright, let's go talk to the captain. Oh, Captain! Captain Stooming. Get the show on the road, huh? Maybe he'll talk to us now, I hope. I heard that what you did for my men. Thanks. What can I help you with? Why'd they call you the captain? I hear you're the one who knows all about this ship. This ship's a Poseidon tanker. It's equipped with tech that lasted through the war. It's got a fob that allows access to the navigation computer rooms we need, and it's got an IFF transponder that protects it from Poseidon guns. Of course, that ain't gonna help you any against that old Chinese sub, so you best hope that thing's as dead as she looks. What old sub? No, so I don't have the option to ask him immediately about the fob. What old sub? There's an old Chinese submarine marooned out there in the bay. Damn things give me the creeps lurking out there into the water like a rusty ghost. I doubt it's still active, but if it was, its automated weapons could blow this tanker to hell before you even got close to that oil rig. What oil rig? There's a big Poseidon oil rig left out in the water. That's the final base of the Enclave, and unless I miss my bet, that's where your friends are, too. How do you know all this? Word gets around. I see. What else is going out there on the rig? Going on out there in the rig. Beats me. I was a Navarro tech, not a rig operator. We talked to them over the comm lines, and that was about the extent of it. I see. How do I pilot this again? I don't think I asked that. But now I'm asking again. How do you pilot this rig? Well, I see you're already gassed her up. When you've taken care of everything else, just press the button. Isn't he going to do it for me? The computer will take care of the rest, if that's still working. It'll sail right out to the oil rig, unless that old sub blows it up. But at least you won't have to worry about the Enclave firing at you, because you've got the IFF transponder. Just make sure you've got what you need to access everything. Fob, working computer, and fuel. Easy enough, huh? Why don't you think the sub's still active? Well, for one, she's been sitting there rotting in the ocean since the Great War. Plus, if she were active, she would have fired on this rig back when the Enclave first docked it here. Of course, I wouldn't put it past the Shi to go there and start tinkering with it, so you never know. Might be worth checking into before you set sail. So why is he worried about it? How would I go about checking into it? If anyone knows what's going on with that sub, it'd be the Shi. The sub's what brought him here in the first place. I wouldn't be surprised if they worship the thing. The Shi Emperor would know everything, of course, but good luck with that. You'd be better off asking Lao Chu over at the Flying Dragon 8. He's been known to dole out information from time to time. Hell, maybe you could even get one of the dock workers to talk. This is getting involved. Okay, sub. I'm just going to write this crap down, because now we have to ask a lot of people. So, the sub, I'm going to ask the Shi. The guy flagging Dragon 8, sorry guys. And, dock workers. There was one guy right outside of this, this boat who we can get into dialogue with. I don't remember exactly what he was saying, but it was a weird conversation. I used to serve at the Enclave. Then I realized it wasn't the USA I was fighting for. It was for the rich old bastards who didn't want to give up their power. I deserted, and now I live here with more honest people. More honest people? These guys? Yes. With these people, you know exactly where you stand. They don't play games. Enclave was like a pack of hyenas. They'd turn on you in a second. What exactly is the Enclave? The Enclave is remnants of old times. If you take this thing across the ward to the rig, you'll find out for yourself. What's an IFF transponder and a FOB, or FOB? IFF, identify friend or foe. It means that this ship is identified as a friend, so other Poseidon things, like, say, an oil rig, won't fire at you when you come into range. Oh, and a FOB is some sort of Enclave technology that lets you enter a door electronically. You probably find one of them at one of their bases or some such place. Oh man. So I can't put the computer part in now? I killed all those monsters, though. What else is going on out there at the rig? Oh yeah, you gotta get the navigation computer working as well. I bet you'd find parts for it in one of those old vaults. Thanks. Bye. Yeah, I found the parts. Captain A. Ron Myers. Why do they call you the captain? I used to serve at the Enclave. Set up. There was an option to ask him how he ended up with the Enclave. How did you hook up with them? Easy enough. I just left the Navarro base one day and headed down here. I figured it was the last place anyone would look. Besides, I'm not important enough for the Enclave to look for me. I'm just a loose end. So I gotta get the FOB from... Ugh. This is obviously main quest material here, so... now that we talk to him, let's see if there's any more options. Alright, never mind. Gonna take the tanker out west. I'll make sure the place is clean before I go. I won't run over to him, that's interesting. Got my shit all packed up. Well, there's Suze. Thank you. Oh, he was looking for her. That didn't show up on my quest log, though. I can't thank you enough for saving her. What do you want? I have some questions. He belches loudly. What do you want? Can you tell me about this tanker? Mark. Look down the bar. Yeah, I know where he is. What do you do here? I'm the resident computer genius. Information retrieval specialist. I can find the data you need. Captain Badger.